Welcome to my channel. How are you doing? I hope you are all doing fine. And today I'm going to make very healthy recipe which contains turmeric root, fresh turmeric root with yogurt. It's special in Rajasthan. It's Rajasthani turmeric yogurt recipe. Very tasty. It's very easy to make. It goes with rice, naan bread, chapati, roti, with everything. Let's get started. Here I have taken couple of turmeric root. Just peel the skin, remove the skin, just grate it. See, I'm grating the turmeric root now. Already I peeled the skin, as I said earlier. I'm using the gloves because the color will stick my fingers and the hands and everywhere. So that's why I'm using the gloves. Just grate it. See the grated piece? It's very thin. This is what we want for the turmeric curry. For the yogurt curry, just heat the pan. Add the oil. Here I have taken coconut oil. Coconut oil is really good for the health. Add some fenugreek seed. Fenugreek also, it's really good for the health. Add some mustard seeds. Add some cumin seeds. Add some finely chopped garlic or minced garlic. Add some finely chopped ginger. Add some small chopped onion. Fry well. Add some curry leaves. Because the curry leaves is not fresh, I stored in the freezer. That's why the color is like that. Add some chopped chilies. Fry until the raw smell is going away. Add the grated turmeric. Add the salt for your taste. Fry 1 or 2 minutes. It fried well now. After a couple of minutes, just let it cool down. Then we will mix the yogurt, because I don't want to mix the yogurt when it's very hot. So let it cool down and I'll mix the yogurt. Just before turn off the flame, add little bit of pepper powder. It gives nice taste. Because if I fry more, I'll lose all the health benefits from the turmeric. So just few minutes is more than enough. Turn off the flame now. For the Rajasthan fresh turmeric yogurt curry, here I have taken 1/2 liter of yogurt. Just I'm going to mix it. Mix it well. Add some salt. Nice and creamy. Keep it separate. See, it's completely cooled down, the turmeric mixture. Now I am going to add the yogurt in it. See, the yogurt is very thick. It goes very well with the rice. Mix well. If you want watery, you can add some water. So just transfer into a bowl now. See, turmeric yogurt curry is ready. Very healthy and tasty. We have added small onion, ginger, garlic, and raw turmeric root. It's very, very beneficial. It's very tasty.